life cycles. For instance, penguins. Ms. McGuire said that we were going to be moving on to plant life cycles. In math, we've been learning about measurements. Some measurements we've been learning about are inches, feet, centimeters, and meters. In social studies, or also sometimes in our afternoon meetings, we've been learning about impactful Americans. Some impactful Americans we've been learning about is Sally Ride, Martin Luther King Jr., and Ruth Bader Ginsburg.
That's beautiful.
Well, yeah, great job, second graders. You are working so hard and learning so much. Now let's see what's going on in third grade.